1:45 to go on the game clock. Ooh, Leonard got hit as he threw right down near the two, alertly grabbed. And Riley Leonard really took a pop, but he's right in there.
Uh-oh. Called the timeout, tried to substitute. And if Duke substitutes, they have to allow time for Virginia. And there's Leonard taking the pop. And it got kind of interesting down near the goal line. A little bit of drama in this 48. 48-